Kansas' first Christmas bird count for this winter was held December 14th at Quivira National Wildlife Refuge in central Kansas. About 15 birders participated in the all-day survey. During the next several weeks, about 50 such events will take place statewide. Birders of all experience levels are welcome and encouraged to attend. This is the 111th year for Christmas bird counts nationwide, supplying important trend data on winter resident birds for the National Audubon Society. Birders count species in traditional 15-mile circles so that data are directly comparable from year to year at each site. All counts must be taken from December 14th through January 5th. Attendees 18 and older pay $5 each to help with costs of data publication. Much of the census work is done from warm cars, though hiking is a common element for the hardy. Often, survey teams stop at various locations to call. iPod electronic callers are popular, but mouth calling is also productive when mimicking disturbed birds. Many species may gather to investigate a commotion. Participants usually bring binoculars or spotting scopes to help identify birds at long distance. At day's end, the list of birds for each reporting site are compiled and sent to the national database. Kevin Grunewig of Wichita was a surveyor in the Wildlife Drive area of this bird count. Heavy ice resulted in limited sightings.
Yeah, well, on the Wildlife Loop Drive, we've seen, I think the total is 163 bald eagles, most of them immature. So, huge number of eagles, most I've ever seen in one area. Not too many ducks, very few geese, just a few golden eye, one ruddy duck. So not much there. Lots of other raptors, of course. That's mainly been about it.
The Christmas bird count is a great way to enjoy and learn about the winter outdoors. Find out about similar scheduled events near you on the Kansas Ornithological website. Click 2010-2011 Kansas Christmas Bird Counts for details. Plan to attend one of these educational and important outings. I'm Mike Blair for Kansas Wildlife and Parks.